Judy, are you leaving already?
Told you, every time you do somebody's request, they leave.
Hey, man, look at all the people.
Well, that's all right.
Look
at replacements.
One, two.
No, there's three or four. It must be getting about 10:30, because we don't get busy down here till about 10:30, 11 o'clock. Something's wrong with my voice, though. Did you notice that?
Did you buy a Cheech and Chong album?
No, I sound like a gringo tonight.
All started out with Cisco Kid.
It did. That's what it was.
He's gone.
Hey, I was doing Cisco Kid and my voice was changing. Yeah,
I thought laryngitis was bad.
Oh, man, I hope it gets better. Maybe we could go see the bartender and she's got some magic dust she could sprinkle on my neck.
Maybe she can make it disappear. I know the manager could do that.
Oh, I don't know about that.
I don't know
that,
how I'd feel, though, without a...
He's got a suit on tonight. Did you see him? Did you see him? He's got a suit.
He is Dudley Do-Right.
He must have got the word from... good. I didn't say the name, Carol Suit.
I think they should all wear labels.
Did you see that advertisement where you're supposed to... If you could put your name on everything?
If you could put your name on... What about it?
Didn't you see that? Where you could put your name, you'd be prouder.
We don't get the paper where I live.
Man, they've got a television. You know, where you put your name on everything.
Uh-huh.
You know, like if you paint a sign, or you put a post in, you put done by.
Oh, yeah.
You know, it's one of those nice things that people should do. Tony, are you doing anything tonight?
Dave would like to put his name on you.
That reminds me of a filthy story in the cemetery. But...
Oh, let's not do any filthy stories. Just because it's Friday. You're weird.
Almost,
is there a full moon out tonight or is there one at all?
No, man. It's the comet did it to me.
Does your wife know that?
That was Tappet's comet. How do they say that?
Sure.